Hi, this is Damien from Vauxhall Village Osteopathy and ovalosteopathy.com. I'm here today to show you a nice stretch for your low thoracic. That's the middle part of your back, and it's a part of your back that an awful lot of people who work in an office find gets very tight, and this is a really nice stretch to just open that out for you. Okay, so you want a bed to lie on. I'm going to lie on my front now. Down onto your elbows. Start with your elbows underneath your shoulders. What you want to do is you want to drop your back down like this. And what you're feeling for is, do you get a nice stretch in this area here? If it's actually a bit lower than that, if it's right down the bottom here, that's not what we're looking for. If you've got it down the bottom there, you want to pull your elbows back towards your hips and you'll feel the area where you're getting that stretch move upwards as you pull those elbows back. Okay, so get your elbows in the right place. For me, it's about there. And then gently drop your head forward. And as you drop your head forward, you'll feel all those tissues down your upper back stretch out, including the area that we're concentrating on, and that's a lovely stretch for that lower thoracic area.